The farm south of town is like 20 to 30 bushel better than I've ever seen it. I don't so much worry about how much I spend, I worry about the return on my investment. If you spend $20 and you get $30 back, that's a positive return. And the TerraNu and the balanced nutrition, I feel like is paying me back versus low quality nutrients that I was applying. I feel it's really important to apply the nutrient like TerraNu in the root zone so we can get maximum uptake to get the most benefit for our money spent on nutrients. The SoilWarrior has enabled me to decrease hours on tractors. I don't need as much labor anymore. We're increasing efficiency by running two trips in one path at high speeds, and my fuel savings has been tremendous. With the TerraNu and the Midwestern Bioag blends, we're balancing nutrients. We're going farther than NPK. We're going to all the trace minerals, everything the crop needs throughout the growing season. And the TerraNu helps with maximum uptake of that by feeding the soil biology. It's a dry product, it works great with the SoilWarrior. It's more economical than a liquid product. It's a higher quality product, more soil friendly. This is the first year that all my nutrients are going to be placed in the root zone. It's pretty exciting to see that. I've tried so many things to try to be better and try to increase profitability, and I finally felt like I hit a home run. I thought that I'm onto something now. And without SoilWarrior and without TerraNu and Midwestern Bioag, I wouldn't be in that position.